Heather Stenlake was working in a bridal shop in Trexlertown, Pennsylvania, when she came up with the idea for the Bridal Buddy, a sheer, lightweight slip worn under a gown to protect it while a bride uses the bathroom. She said it came to her after being asked multiple times, "How do I go to the bathroom in this thing?" Heather, thank you so much for being with us. How does the Bridal Buddy work?
The way that it works is that a bride wears the slip underneath her bridal gown. They literally bag up on their own without assistance.
So, you know, you have the idea. How did you go from concepting it to actually creating it?
You come up with a prototype. You start somewhere.
Did you have any brides test yours before you decided to take off with it?
I said, can you try this on for me? Can you try it out? And they loved it.
Well, let's talk about the video you made to showcase this bridal buddy. I mean, talk about feedback. It went viral. Did you expect this to happen?
Wow, absolutely not.
Heather, thank you so much for sharing your genius with us on Top 30. It's been fun talking to you.